by force? Is it by force for me to beef? Someone says she won't beef. That one too is a problem, a headache. That by force, you are doing beefing song for me. Beefing song for me, for what? If a man says a woman, and you expect the lady to ask you money, because the lady will ask you money, you will still complain. She will ask you money, you will still complain. Let me tell you men here, if you go to a woman's house or if a lady comes to you, what you do is, when she's leaving, before she will leave, maybe she will go to the washroom. You can put the money in her bag, or when she gets home, 2 days later, babe, have you eaten? I'm sending you this money to go to the salon or to take care of yourself or to feed yourself. But when the lady comes to you, you sleep with the lady and you didn't get common gumption to give her something and you think the lady is cheap because she gave herself freely to you. You are cheap. You are the most cheapest man in the world. So if you are there saying that a Kapi Polo is in town selling, it's true. I don't take money. And my boyfriend takes care of me so well. That's why I'm living good. I'm living so good. You can see. Check my videos I do in my room. Let's have a look. My kitchen or self stay home. My English is not coming. I live here alone. I live in my house alone. I'm comfortably living. Even my kitchen light, you put it in your bedroom. You see my kitchen light? The light I use in my kitchen, you will prefer to use it in your bedroom. So if you think whoever has told you, if I can afford that, I can afford 50-inch television. 50-inch television. A man will do a different song and say that you. Any woman who is that man? If your husband or your man can say this to your fellow woman, then you watch out for yourself. Watch out. I wonder how you have been insulting your woman when you are having issues in the house. When you are having issues with your own woman in the house, I wonder how you insult her. Because the way you insult woman, meanwhile your own mother didn't, your mother, go to the house. You think women are easy to be talked with? Some women come to you not because of your money, but because they love you. You hear me? And me, if I'm dating a young guy, I know we are all struggling to achieve something. So I don't put my burden on you. If you have, you give me. If you don't have, you keep it. We are all working, you know? We are all working to make a living. We are all working. We are all young. We are too young for me to expect my boyfriend to get me a land, or for my boyfriend to buy me a house, or for my boyfriend to buy me a car at this stage. At this stage, I expect my boyfriend to buy me a car. Ask our old grandfathers, our great-grandfathers, ask them. Even when they are going to get married to them, the things they give when they are going to marry, they don't take much. Their parents don't take much from the men because you are not, I don't know how to put it. You hear me? Most women don't expect money when you fuck them. If a lady loves you, she loves you with her own heart. That is why when you were dating your woman, she was carrying all her shop things to your room for you and your friends to chop it free. You think we don't know that? That is normal. You made her shop collapse, and just last week, she went for money laundering from a rich man. She went, you and her, you went to borrow money from a rich man. We know all those, and you see, I have evidence. You get me? Now, they go to borrow money to restock their shop. and think. Think, you are grown. You are grown. Kwasia, if your woman don't love you, will she bring all her shop into your house for you and your friends to enjoy it? For you and your friends to enjoy it? You drink everything. Master, respect yourself. I said I won't mind anyone. I'm not beefing anymore. So respect yourself. Just respect yourself. You think you don't know? Just last week you went to borrow money. You went to beg for money to rest up your shop in their lane. Drama queens will be in their lane. Singers should be in their lane. And drama queens will be in their lane. Singers should be in their lane. Drama queens will be in their lane. Army Duas, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Elvis Deborah, I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you so, so much. Oh, Lomedi, I love you. Yeah, yeah. I'm not even minding them. That is killing them. It's really killing them. Really killing, you know, when someone is trying to hit on you and you don't pay attention, it kills. They wish. Go and talk and go and talk something so that we laugh at that she has put in a pan and no one is buying. Who told you no one is buying? I gotta go, you know, I'm if I say I'll stay here, I'll release fillers. The fillers, I'm saving them. When they torture and traumatize my intention, that is when I will reduce all the fillers. All the fillers. I will release all the fillers. Because they don't know. They don't know. They are rotting their mouth. They are just rotting their mouth. I love you. I love you all. I love you. I love you. I have to go. Next time, I just came here to address the stupid thing because I said I'm not going to talk and beef on my page. My page is going to be fun, fun, fun. You know? Now my son is Instagram, so I have to behave. I have to choose things that I'll post. You know? The love of my life is also complaining that I always like beefing. So I need to put a stop to it. So I'm not beefing again. Love you guys. Take care of yourself. Be good and follow and chase your dreams. Kiss Kate. And please, hey, 1st June is my birthday. I love you guys. Without them, I'm not.